Hi, I'm Dr. Guiot. I'm one of the two orthopedic surgeons here at Access Bone and Joint Center. And today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about joint replacement, and in particular, total knee replacement. Now, I'm sure a lot of you have heard about joint replacement because maybe your grandparents or closer people, or maybe yourself, have had a joint replacement. The most common one is actually hip replacement. And that's true in people. It's also true in dogs, and we do a lot of those. More recently in our history, we've been able to use total knee replacement in dogs also. Total knee replacement is considered a more complex procedure than the total hip replacement, but achieves similar goal of replacing a joint that is no longer functional. The total knee replacement in the dog consists of three components. One that attaches to the femur, which is the upper part of the leg. One that attaches to the tibia, which is the lower part of the leg. And then a sort of a fancy plastic that is used between the two of them to create the weight-bearing surface. It's called a total knee replacement because, well, we're replacing the entire knee. The only thing that we keep really are the soft tissue around it. The procedure itself is about an hour and a half, 2 hours, rarely less than that. It's one of the more complex procedures we get to do. However, it's one of the procedures that is associated with excellent outcome for recovery, with the expectation that dogs with knee replacement will have minimal to no lameness by the time we're done. It's not like they have never seen an injury to their knee, there was something there, but most untrained eye will not pick up that there was a problem with that knee. Most importantly though, the joint replacement has the ability to remove the pain that is associated with long-term osteoarthritis. And talk to anyone that had to go through knee replacement or hip replacement, and they will tell you that the best thing about joint replacement is that they feel much more comfortable after the procedure than before. Now, a knee replacement in dogs is a long procedure, but the longest part of the procedure is for you as a pet owner, because the recovery takes a little bit of time. Consider about 6 to 12 weeks, the average healing time for this particular procedure. And that time can be challenging, but we will help you through it if you ever have to go there.